After more than 3 decades in business, a community staple is shutting down for good next month. Covering Kern County, Pappagallo Boutique off Stockdale Highways is closing because owners DIck and Nancy Jennings have decided to retire from retail. The store sold clothing and accessories to women all over Bakersfield for 32 years, and Jennings says he'll miss working with customers on a daily basis the most. The store is offering a 50% off deal on everything in the store until the doors close forever.